So I just thought to I was out. I was in an event. And then I came chilling out, watching TV, still eating grapes. And then I was like, just come live and see what's happening here on my page. Hello, sorry. What? Oh. I love myself too, as much as you love me. I hate it, and it's quite obvious. Now the entire world knows that I hate wearing bra. Nothing new. The size of it. Shut up. Huh? Oh, the party was good. Prateek is an awesome guy, and the party was awesome. I had to come home. I was missing my boy, Caesar. So, I'm chilling out with my son. Well, I have a few plans, and I'm gonna. I'm just gonna. I just wanna be comfy. Hello there. What's up? Dupti Atma, thank you. Thank you. You what? Of course not. Isn't it obvious? Like I said, I think the entire world knows about it now. Thank you. So. What's happening? Juicy. I was going to bed. Let me just say hello. Chill, relax, finish my grapes, and probably gonna watch a movie, and then I'm gonna sleep like a baby. So, it was just a quick live, of course. I just wanted to come and say goodnight to all of you. Please don't say that. Hmm. But yes, I'm going to bed and just wanted to wish you good night. And of course, I love you. I really do. So, good night, guys and beautiful girls. I have some beautiful content that I'm going to post. I've made some gorgeous reads that I'm going to post. So, stay tuned, yeah? I love you. Mwah. Oh, I like that. I like them too. It's pretty, right? Okay. Movie time. I love you.